The Regina Real Estate Review is a bi-weekly publication where realtors can showcase different homes and use as a branding tool.
We've had a partnership with Leader Post for over 20 years now as far as getting the review out, getting it together, and getting it out to the public. The review is good for members. The reasons for that are fairly simple and straightforward. One is the profile the review carries in the public, and secondly, it offers a very cost-effective advertising.
Advertising opportunities are exclusive to the association members. We changed up a whole bunch of things with the review. The first thing is the distribution. We're increasing it from 55,000 copies to over 85,000 copies. It's going out to some of the rural locations now, so within a 100 kilometer radius of the city.
On the first few pages, we will be offering the realtors' new listings ads, realtors' choice ads. We will be listing them by area, and they're color-coded to a map of the city of Regina.
And now they're all going to be full color, so that just has a higher impact with the audience, with the readers. There's a QR code where customers can scan it and go right to a realtor's website, or if a realtor has a video, they can watch the video on the realtor and just get some extra information. So just a way to step up with technology, make sure we're staying current and fresh.
We have taken some of the components from the Real Estate Review. We are taking that information and running it weekly in the Leader Post on Wednesdays.
So again, a chance for realtors to put in a spotlight advertisement on a property they want to feature.
Any listings that are in the printed product are available to the consumer online as well. The online version has been updated. You can search by price, area, size of product. Updates are done daily in a 24-hour rotation.
One of the very exciting opportunities that we have to introduce is advertising opportunities on reginarealestatereview.com. Previously, we didn't have this available, but with the refresh of the printed product and the website, we're now offering this.
I've been advertising with Leader Post since I started 30 years ago, and I keep doing it because it's effective. I can direct them to my website. I can direct them to the MLS website. I can get that product in front of my client instantly. It's part of what I have to do, it's my job. And if you're leaving that piece out of your advertising strategy, then you're not doing your clients justice, really. You have to give them 100%, and that includes being in a high-profile location such as Leader Post or the Real Estate Review.
The Leader Post marketing team has put together a huge marketing campaign, which is very exciting, over $300,000 value to really promote these products and let readers know what they're all about, as well as why people should use a realtor and the benefits with it. We already have our loyal, consistent readers who use the product all the time. Now we're going to be able to reach out to people who maybe haven't picked it up or are new to it, and just get them to understand what the book is about, the value, and get them to start using it.